quick to move.
Thank you.
Seduction is a process that occurs over time. The longer you take and the slower you go, the deeper you will penetrate the mind of your victim. Mystery is the lifeblood of seduction, and to maintain it, you have to constantly surprise your victims, stir things up until your victims weaken and succumb. May be thought of as a kind of initiation ritual in which you are uprooting people from their habits, giving them novel experiences before initiating them into a new life. In each instance, one tactic is setting up the next one, allowing you to push it further with something bolder and more violent. A seducer can't be timid or merciful. Going deeper by working on their unconscious, stirring up repressed desires, and create the slow and hypnotic pace of a ritual. We'll be right back.
imagine a world where you feel no fear. You have faith in you, though the path's not clear. Liberate your mind. Believe in what you feel inside. Liberate your mind.
Human race. the living grieves and memories past. The fallen children will dance at last. Goes on without any fear. The graves are open and the carnival is here.
Thank you. yourself, are we really here? I mean, are we here in the physical form or another form? Is that which we see in front of us actually occurring? Or are we connected to form a higher consciousness?
We'll be right back. motherfuckers wanna murder me. Same motherfuckers, fuckers wanna murder me. Same motherfuckers wanna murder me. And no one just the Lord ever heard of me.
Submit. functional.
Explode.
Load, Mission Impossible. You hear what I'm saying? Run the track, my selector. On the count of four, I want to see everybody get foolish. One, two, three, four.
Mind. dear friends. Before the end is gone, recall your words. Make good on all our amends. Forget the past, forget regrets. Repent, repent, my dear friends. Before the end is coming, recall, recall, recall your bets. What are we all becoming?
forever.
We'll be right back.
Treasure. safety and the protection of those around you, do not try this at home.
Thank you.